So last time I was here, I rage quit, so I don't know if I press continue, if it's going to start me where the Kojiro fight. I have faith. All right, perfect. Back like we never left. Break his guard. Not gonna work. So he can parry my strikes where I'm just trying to block his guard. Yo, what's up, Nick?
I killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
I know I totally lied that Sunday when I said I would stream tomorrow, but I had a good excuse. 100 mile per hour winds hit Chicago, and my internet was off for the rest of the night, so. You've literally missed nothing. This is literally my first attempt. Like the game didn't even load yet. Jeez, you're already attacking. That was perfect.
I killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Yeah. let me deflect. Give me some more resolve. There we go. Did I upgrade the samurai skill tree for better counters? Deflection. Yeah, I practically got everything except for the last one. Unless there's another skill tree, which I wouldn't be surprised. Is there another skill tree I'm missing?
I haven't enjoyed killing this much in years.
I mean, you earned a kill, buddy. Not even mad. Last one's a big one. Yeah, it seemed like that. I just don't have enough points for it. If I could throw kunais, this fight would be so easy.
I've killed 1,000 men. Every death.
At least there's no mud in here, so I'll always look clean.
Right. You are a demon.
There we go. Use my hallway hockey? It's evaded me right now. What's up, Joker?
Is that what you want?
Ah, man. Hey. Let's relax with those unblockables, buddy. Oh, you got me right in the chest. Throwing mad kicks like Sanji, he is. And those kicks hurt too. No, I got smacked. Oh, he got me. Nah, we don't like the straw hats, man. You know what is? It's gotta happen. We gotta die. Not too slow. Come on, bro. Look at his health. There we is. There it is. Think the kunai is relevant? The kunai is really good in the context of this game. My legend grows. The shadow samurai? That probably sounds really cool in Japanese. They said they let him back in after the Strides betrayed us. This belongs to the Straw Hats. I kind of don't want to wear it, but I mean, you know, just to rep the fact that I beat a Mythic quest, my first Mythic quest. The second I find something else, though, I'm changing. Black powder bomb. That seems awesome. Not really a stealth guy when it comes to this game, but I mean,
if I pack the Mongols' black powder into a clay pot, I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
Hey, Jay Wolf. Looks like the whole squad's here right now. Stances. Moon stance. So wait, they got earth, water, wind, and then moon? They didn't have fire? Damn, that kind of sucks. Oh, you can upgrade the stances too? Ah. Powder lives matter. Maybe they do. Maybe they don't. Let me see here. Whoa, where'd all these come from? Explosive arrow? I'm kind of tempted to do that, but I kind of want to do the story today. Let me see here. Yuna. I haven't seen Yuna in a while. Let's go check her out. That's a mountain wind. I can't go up there. You don't mind side quests and grinding? I mean, that's cool and all, but I kind of want to get some progress on the story done. Maybe after this mission, I'll do it. I am kind of interested.
Come here and fight!
What?
Slaughtering those people.
Oop. Is there like anywhere close that I can fast travel to? Ah, there is. Can I fast travel during? Oh, let me lose you guys real quick. Am I far enough away to fast travel? Nope. Because you Red Dead Vines, never played that game actually. Hold on a second, let me try something. No! Ugh. No, I was supposed to use a smoke bomb as cover to get. Whatever. Yeah, I can fast travel now. This is where the mission is. Fast travel to... Wait, there was a fox den right next to it. Never seen a samurai pull up with kunai? Hey, bro, it works. It works. Red Dead was hard for you to get into. Yeah, but you seem like you don't take to very many games, Mr. Nick. Man, you gotta... Wait, what? Where'd I get this from? I didn't even know it was possible to have different swords. What the hell? Wait. Okay. No boo.
Must be the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
Don't have time for that.
Tread carefully, my lord.
Seems like all of Japan is a dangerous place right now. I did. Was good.
Why are these people outside the town walls?
The Mongols have surrounded Yarikawa. No one can get in.
Recruiting Lord Shimura's old rivals was never going to be easy. But now...
Now they need allies too. Think about it.
We help them drive off the Mongols. And they help us. I need their word before I fight for them. And we can't even get into their city.
Yes, we can. There's a hidden entrance.
From when we were children. Even if it's still there, we can't reach it.
It's worth a try.
I know a place we can scout for a way around the Mongol siege.
Perfect. The walls of Yarikawa. Yarikawa.
It's strange being back after so many years. Everywhere I look brings back memories.
And try not to look so hard.
Were you here when the Yarikawa rebellion broke out?
No. We left years earlier, when we were children.
Did your parents move you?
Something like that.
Your parents sold you into slavery or
that
something?
That doesn't sound good.
Well, they didn't notice us.
Let them pass.
Yo, that's a lot of people.
They're clear. This way.
I don't want to see this.
We've seen worse.
But this was home.
Sooner or later, everyone has to return home and confront their past.
Is this supposed to be thundering right now?
Surrounded by the enemy.
Yarikawa doesn't stand a chance.
Yuna, where's the hidden entrance?
See that river near the town walls? Get us that far, and I'll do the rest.
We can't sneak past an army. And even if we find an entrance, what if the Mongols see us?
Then we'll cut them down.
Town to death.
Tucker, I stake my life on your metalwork. Now it's your turn to trust me.
Yes, my lord. I don't see how we can make it to the river.
We'll find a way. They'll take the fight to the Mongols. Draw them off.
Please, no.
Taka's right. Too risky.
And Taka's a little bitch.
The walls won't keep this many Mongols out. Azamo Bay fell. Yarikawa will too.
I know these people. They'll choose death before slavery. The hidden entrance used to be over there, behind that white tree.
Let's hope the Mongols haven't found it. We just have to find a way through the camp.
Once we reach the water, it should be easy to find the entrance without being spotted.
That's our plan? Sneak through the biggest Mongol camp I've ever seen? Then hope the secret entrance we used as children is still there?
Oh my god, dude.
Count on it.
Let's go.
I can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
Yeah, I'm not sure if he's gonna keep his word on that. He keeps moving the goalposts, which isn't a good sign.
Is that why you left?
No, I got us in trouble.
Oh, it wasn't your fault.
Guys, stop talking. There's a guy right there.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Be ready to run.
Hey, they didn't see us. They didn't see us.
I can't keep going.
Just follow Jin to the river.
Here, you, see you, sir.
Relax, guys.
Good speech.
There's no good games coming out. What about that Deathloop game and then Cyberpunk and then? There's no way these guys are this blind. Not. Oh, hey, LA. Rating for the game so far? I guess it's a good 8 or 9 out of 10. It's pretty fun.
Interesting choice.
It's still here.
And being put to good use.
Probably why they've held out this long.
When we get up there. Let me do the talking.
It's your hometown.
Who are you? How did you get in?
My brother and I were born here.
Did the Mongols see you?
No, but we're here to help you break their siege.
First, tell me the name of the dead samurai you stole your gear from.
He's not a thief. He's the ghost.
The ghost?
Yeah, you've heard of it, huh? The shadow samurai?
But mind your step. All armed here. Run and tell the steward!
Right away!
Ujima-sa. That was the name of Lord Yarikawa's youngest son. But my uncle disbanded their clan when he defeated them.
The family still runs things here. Unofficially. Your uncle put down a rebellion and created a generation of people who hate Clan Shimura.
The Mongols are crossing the bridge!
You three, follow and stay close.
What's going on?
A disturbance at the main gate.
That can't be good.
It's their leader. Are they going to attack?
Their leader.
Find out what they want.
Armored men, people of Yarikawa, I am Temuge, leader of this war band. I learned your speech, so I may offer you a future. Open your gates before my camp flies the black flag, and you will know. Great mercy. Refuse, and you will know terrible misery. Choose your future, Yarikawa.
They're leaving. Let's go. If Yarikawa surrenders.
Hold on. I'm sorry. Gotta go with the OG
Shimura
stuff.
Shimura won't get his army.
Don't worry. They're too stubborn to surrender.
If they don't, it will be a bloodbath.
They need my uncle as much as he needs them. United, we can beat back the invaders.
People here have
That's
bad
facts.
Memories of Lord Shimura.
If they're going to survive, Yarikawa needs to let go of the past.
Easier said than done.
Ujimasa knows you're here.
Talking to Juicy time. Ahead.
I want to check on the swordsmith.
Lord Sakai.
Ujimasa Yarikawa.
I never thought Lord Shimura's nephew would be responsible for the ghost. You best be careful, or he'll punish you, as he punished my once great family.
For inciting rebellion against your Jito.
That was years ago. We've all got bigger problems now.
Who's this? Your servant?
I was born here.
Yet you're aiding Clan Shimura.
No, I'm fighting for Lord Sakai. For the ghost.
We can help break the seas outside your walls. In return, Lord Shimura requests your help.
The Mongols want to conquer the mainland. They will lose interest in us. And Yarikawa will survive. Like we always do.
That could have gone better.
Let's find Taka. Ujimasa is a fool.
He can be convinced.
The whole island's burning, and Yarikawa's next. If that doesn't convince him, nothing will.
Oh man, the hype for Cyberpunk for me personally.
I used to visit this swordsmith every day.
It's a game where you're a cyborg.
Let my brother pretend to make swords.
That's pretty much where all the hype for me comes from. And the action in it seems decent.
Remembered you? Shinsuke passed away. That's his son. How did it go?
Ujimasa thinks they can outlast the siege.
The smith told me all the best archers left to fight the Mongols against Ujimasa's orders. They've been missing for days.
That's it? That's not it, but that's the main thing. And I that's like me personally. I really love cyborg stuff.
Meet me and old Yarikawa when you can. We'll look for them there.
And show Yarikawa how to fight back.
Like, you could turn your arm into a missile launcher. That's just cool to me. Alright, I wasn't paying attention.
Shinsuke's son still has the rock.
The one you used to hammer out your swords?
It's so small. In my memory, it's huge.
You spent hours with him. I'd have to drag you away. We'll find Yarikawa's archers.
The Avengers game, not interested in the Avengers game too much.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
I'll see you again.
Where do I find iron? I never have enough.
Your blade will keep us safe.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting?
Of course, I don't have enough of that. Don't have enough of that. Alright, I'm useless. Oh, I can buy iron here? Sweet.
I hope it helps. Only the best for you.
I just buy gold for no reason. I'm trash.
Come back if you need anything, my lord.
Do you need a swordsmith, my lord? Your blade deserves the best.
Now I don't have enough supplies because I spent it on gold. Alright, I'm just stupid.
Apologies.
You can I sell the gold back?
You need to do the work.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel?
Sell. I can't sell the gold back, but I'll sell this linen.
I'll put these to good use. I can do a lot with this.
I'm pretty stupid.
I can do a lot with this.
I think it was like 150, so I think I'm good now.
Until we next meet.
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
Boom.
Balanced, sharp, and deadly.
Correct. Alright, what am I supposed to be doing?
proud arms that makes us all, my lord.
How do I only have the sword upgrade to level 3? I wasn't paying attention to that. Is it supposed to be way higher? I've been doing fine. You had it maxed out by the end of Act 1? Damn. Okay, wow. Okay, nope, I died. Okay.
I'm happy to offer my service.
Max ring, you two-shot any brute? That's badass. I was complaining earlier about how little damage my sword did. So maybe I was just being stupid and the game wasn't...
Live in one of these houses?
Don't change the subject.
What's going on? Is he quitting?
What's he doing here?
Hold on, let me change my outfit. I can't rock the straw hat garbage for much longer. Betrayer hat? No. No, no straw hats. What difficulty am I playing on? I'm playing on normal.
I told him not to come.
I wanted to help Lord Sakai. If I stayed in Yarikawa, I'd be useless.
Better useless than dead.
We're searching for missing soldiers. You're not trained for this.
I can learn. And I won't get in the way.
Fine. But be careful. And listen to your sister.
Yes, my lord.
Any sign of the archers?
Locals have seen them in this area, but we haven't.
Let's look around.
Did I ever finish Royal? No, I didn't. I actually never did. I got to Okumura's palace, and I'm like, man, I remember how hard this was in the original. Maybe they made it better in Royal, but I mean, I just haven't had the energy to play it. I will eventually, though. Don't worry. Look for signs of the archers. All right, Detective Leg Sanji on it again. Seems to be coming back to this. Let me see here.
What was the name of the boy you used to fight with all the time?
Gomyo. He started the fights. I ended them.
Nice. Kunai, that's not a clue though. You, what are you doing here? Stop! What the? You just jumped off a cliff to get away! You're gonna stop that guy! What is he doing?
Have you seen the birds, Lord Sakai?
What birds are you looking for?
The golden ones. Songs that remind you of more peaceful times.
Oh. Okumura is Nora's dad? Yeah.
We used to cut grass back here to feed the oxen.
Yes, Taka. Just look for the archers.
What am I looking for exactly?
You remember that?
It was my favorite doll.
Where the hell? Alright, I'm used as a detective. Let's hope I never become a detective in real life. Nothing would ever get done. Yeah, if you're an archer, you perch up high. You wouldn't be on the ground. Maybe that's what's wrong with my search. There's no more watchtower. What happened to it? This is an old Yarikata. No, but there's some linen up here. This was useless.
Someone killed them.
It wasn't us.
What? Where'd you come to that? Oh, they were just sitting right here. Oh, wait. No, these aren't darks. These are Mongols.
Arrow wounds.
Where are the arrows?
Pulled out to reuse them.
Sign of a skilled archer.
Sign of an archer with too much time. Footprints.
Tracks. Three, four men.
Can you tell where they went?
Let's find out.
We used to come here to catch crickets.
At least once a week.
Then we'd weave tiny bamboo cages for them.
Yeah, enough memories. We're here for work.
To catch crickets?
No.
To get you away from our mother. When she was angry and looking for someone to blame, the crickets kept you busy.
And again, deal with another one of my mom's alcoholic fits. Skirt. Got something to say? Detective? I mean, they clearly went into this house right here. Keep your guard up. We might have to deflect some arrows.
The tracks lead to this house.
Didn't the samurai live here?
That's a bear. Ah! I was like, wait, it's not attacking. Yuna, what are you doing? Yuna! Jesus Christ, lady.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You have to be more careful.
We should check the house.
I'll look out here.
Bear ate most of their food.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive. He wasn't hungry.
Gozamats. They've been sleeping here.
At least the bear didn't get them.
Yuna and her brother remind you of the brother and sister from Last of Us 2. Never played the rest of the Last of Us 2 after that one stream.
Bowstrings, hide to make adhesive. The archers must have been here.
Jin, Taka, I found something.
What'd you find? A campfire?
It is still warm.
The archers were staying in the house. They must be close.
Where would they go though? Boop. Look at this over here.
They stole the Mongols' explosive barrels.
I like these archers.
You don't understand I can play something and not finish it? It's pretty easy.
Tracks here.
If it doesn't grab my interest, it's easy for me not to finish it. Tracks again. These guys need to learn how to cover their footprints.
Heading up the hill toward that bridge.
They're staying low for a reason. Keep your heads down.
Where are they? Ah. Hey, guys.
Alive! Get over here!
Yeah, what's up?
You must be the archers from Yarikawa.
What's left of them? The Mongols caught us raiding a camp for supplies. We barely got away.
What about the others?
Captured. We tracked them here.
We can help you free them.
You look like you can handle yourselves.
That's facts.
Daikoku.
Jin Sakai.
Sakai, eh? As long as you're not the Shimura.
That's the only game you ever dropped was Thief? You tell me. I remember you didn't play Red Dead 2 for a while, right?
Looks like the Mongols are preparing to move.
Headed for a garrison on the other side of old Yarikawa. We need to strike now, before they leave.
There's your archers. All in good health.
The sooner we free them, the better.
Bad idea to rush in. We know where they're headed. We can set an ambush along the route.
The terrain isn't good for an ambush.
What about old Yarikawa?
Rooftops on both sides of the road.
We can even use your stolen explosives.
You found that, huh? I like the way you think.
Good. Let's move before the Mongols do.
The Mongols are headed this way. Taka, get inside one of the houses.
No. I'm staying out here.
It's probably a bear, one of them, anyway.
Jin, tell him.
Taka can decide for himself.
Then you can watch out for him.
Why are you sticking me on babysitting duty? This is your brother.
Are you scared?
No. Not really. A little. Yuna's never afraid. You're probably like that too.
Fear can be useful.
Fear drives you to be stronger, fight harder. My father taught me that.
I never knew my father. When I get scared, I can't think. I freeze.
That's because you lack training. Yuna's been in danger many times. She's had more practice than you.
Without her, I'd be dead.
So would I.
All right. Arrows, sweet.
There they are.
Where are they?
I'll shoot the barrels when the Mongols get close.
Lord Sakai.
I don't see them.
I'm not ready.
You can do this, Taka. Just take your fear and use it.
Yes, my lord. Now, my lord?
Not yet.
There's no way they don't see me right here. All right, let's blow them up.
They're close enough now, right?
That's correct.
No mercy!
You want to fight? Let's fight!
No, my aim is trash. Oh, wait, those are my men. I'm dog shit. Okay. I was just firing at my men. I was like, wait. These guys don't look like Mongols. Yeah, this arrow shit ain't for me. That's a teammate. Two more to unlock the wind stands. The Tadayori armor set. Is that one like super raw or something? They had two leaders here. Can we get another one? Daikaku?
Not Sakai!
Good work, Daikoku. Take your men back to Yarikawa stronghold.
Right away. I know you're a Sakai, but you didn't mention you're the ghost. Do we have your help breaking the siege?
If Ujimasa accepts it.
I'll make sure he does. The stories are true. I've never seen anyone fight like you.
Taka. Go with Daikoku. I need a moment with Jin.
I'll see you back home.
Oh, famous archer armor. Seems pretty cool. Slows down time
Taka
and stuff.
Could have been killed, Jin. I saw him fall.
He's fine. He did everything perfectly.
Nah, if he fell, he didn't.
I shouldn't have let him fight.
You know, I know you want to protect him, but you're holding him back.
Taka's not a fighter.
He could become one.
You don't know my brother like I do.
You can't always be the one to defend him.
I'll decide what's best for Taka. You look after your own family. I need to go back. We still need to end this siege.
I'll see you there.
If he dies, Yuna's gonna be so pissed at me. Ghost of Yarikata. Alright. Daikaku, is that you?
How are the new recruits, Daikaku?
You on side story? Not yet.
They know the ghost is with us.
I have not done anyone named you in side story.
Lord Sakai, you're back.
Taka. Yarikawa has a fighting chance because of our efforts. You should be proud.
I am, my lord. But the Mongols are growing restless outside.
We showed them Yarikawa won't surrender. Now they want payback.
Will they attack tonight?
Unlikely. They'll give us a sleepless night, then attack tomorrow, when we're exhausted. Get some rest while you can.
Oh, you mean Yuna's? I don't think so. Everything I've done with Yuna's probably been main quest related. Ugh.
I almost forgot. Yuna is in the keep. She wants you to meet her there.
Thank you, Tucker.
Yuna wants a lot of private words with me lately. She's probably going to try to stab me or something. I don't trust Yuna still. I'm joking. I completely trust Yuna, but I mean, she's been aggressive lately. Which way is the thing? Why is there so much mud in Japan, man? I'm trying to keep my fit clean.
Lord Sakai.
Put away your weapon, Jin. Come on. Have I done any of the side stories? Yeah, I've done the Ishikawa guy. I've done a lot of his stuff, hunting for a student. Haven't finished it though. For you, I'm blind as hell. Hold on. Brightness all the way up. Okay. Have I done any of the Shrine duels? I've done like 6 of them for a mythic quest. Yeah, we don't like the Shrines around here, so I was eager to kill them.
Killed the samurai. What chance do a bunch of farmers have?
We have to try.
I think you need this more than me.
Yeah, the duels were pretty cool. Damn.
Kenji spent the rest of the day wearing one sandal.
This is terrible.
My mother loved it. Used to drink it like water. She gets so mad when she ran out. Yelled at us. Where's my tea?
Sounds like a demanding woman.
She broke Taka's arm when he was six. I took him away. Ran as far from her as we could get. We heard they found her a month later. Face down in the street.
You were brave to protect your brother. Sometimes, our only choice is to walk away from everything we know.
We gotta fight, right? We can't be drunk as hell. Come on, bro.
Yuna!
Jin, this is it.
To the gates.
Whatever happens, we don't retreat.
Now you're talking like a samurai, Yuna.
Jin,
there we go.
Yuna, the Mongols!
Yeah, we know.
How close? They're at the main gate. If they get through...
Don't worry, I'll body the whole army myself if I have to.
The ghost! Save us!
That's right, believe the hype.
Everyone who can't fight and get them to the keep. Everyone! Take shelter in the keep.
You thought they were going to get down in this mission? Oh, wow. That guy hit me perfectly. All right. They ain't planned at all. Get out the way. Get out the way.
Stand your ground. Every Mongol who sets foot inside our walls will die.
That's facts.
Don't let them pass you.
Boom.
Cut them down.
Boom.
Oh, Yurikawa! For the gold!
You're dead. No, you're not dead. I really need to upgrade my katana. I need to learn the fucking spear thing by now. Oh, got a spear guy. Nice shot, archers. Yo, good shit, archers. You guys are awesome. Huh? There a guy behind me? This whole time? Other gate. Where's the other gate? Ah, that gate over there.
Drive them back. Hold this gate.
Turn your back on me and you die. That is how it works. So I wonder if there's like a spear weapon I can get. I mean, this is a samurai game. It can't just be a sword, right? Nice try. I'm always on my guard. They can feel the upgrade. People actually die now. She said they're on the bridge. Where's that? I'm not very familiar with this town, Yuna. Kunai, let me grab that. Damn, he smacked my bitch ass. Alright. Whoop, nope. Die. End suffering, yes. Second best mission. Yeah, I'm liking it. No, you're not killing my buddy. That's right. That's right. Get out of here.
They're falling back.
We barely damaged them.
What
are they up to?
Oh.
Trying to lure us out?
No. Hold them off as long as you can, then fall back to the keep. I'll deal with the siege weapons.
I should come with you.
No. Taka needs you.
We found out our trigger words are to say Taka needs you. All right, me versus some siege weapons. I can do this.
Break through the wrong line. Destroy those siege weapons.
You monster! I don't have time to deal with every single one of you, so I'm just gonna walk up here to the siege weapon. Go, go, go! Damn, there's a lot of people here. All right. Just gotta be patient. Dodge attacks. Do I have any explode? Nope, I don't have anything. We gotta go first.
Oh,
You're an archer, you gotta go. How dare you parry me like I'm some common NPC? I'm the only person allowed to parry people around here. I'm mad there wasn't a single leader here. I really need to kill these spear guys. What? What just happened? Y'all see that nonsense? That's right, come get your shit destroyed, but... That's how it's done. Aren't gonna appear right before. Nope.
They broke through the walls.
Damn, they're really useless without me.
We can still drive them out. It won't be easy to get back to the stronghold.
I don't have time for you guys. I gotta get back.
That's the general, Tamuke. Sounds like he's near the keep.
I think that guy's a leader, so.
Yeah.
Whoa, what the hell? That's like a shotgun. You related to a Snake Eyes guy from Sekiro? But how did I break his guard? Then he immediately blocked me. Damn, they are not playing. Yeah, you guys got to die. My kunais and bombs, I ran out of them. I ran out. Fresh out. And suffering. What am I going to find behind here? Is it a duel?
Temuge, face me.
The ghost.
You've heard of me.
Tutun will reward me for your head.
No, he won't. No one dying here is you.
I am Jin Sakai, and I have killed men like you all across our island.
Your blood will soak the island!
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Careful, Temuge. You can't get Kotun's reward if you're dead.
A lucky blow. You will not get another.
Ha, Cap. Alright, so I got a problem here. I can't deflect any of his blows. It means I can't get resolved back. This is gonna be hard.
Leave Tsushima now, and I might show you mercy.
Got it, gone.
All it takes is one mistake for me to be dead as hell. Let me be careful here. Temuge. He died tonight. Oh, I'm fucked up. Wait, that wasn't unblockable.
Killed men in many countries, to me, but here you die.
What? I couldn't quite hear that. I think you spoke in a foreign language. Damn. Oh, that was perfect. That deflect. Oh! Slaughtering leaders earns the ghost dance? There's a power up, Bert! Alright, let's go. Let's go!
Look at your general. Run! This
okay. So I'm a beast now. Alright, it's over. Voice cracked. But I don't care.
Hunt every Mongol to the last man. Spare no one! For Yarikawa!
Yeah, no mercy in the villages.
Keep after them! No mercy!
Bro, I'm literally one-shotting everybody. Kill enough enemies without taking damage or a ghost dance? All right.
Cut them down. Break their heads for the gold.
Not even gonna shoot you. I mean, I'm not even gonna sword fight you. Yeah, you fell down. You're dead. Yo, this is the coolest moment of the game so far. Get out of my city. Get out of Japan. You're not welcome here. Yeah, this game is pretty awesome.
Yuna. Saved your town. Now we help Lord Shimura save our island.
We are not soldiers.
Did you not see what just happened? It doesn't matter. I'll carry us.
Who killed these Mongols? Who stood against the siege?
We did, baby.
Who saved Yarikawa? We did.
You can't just stay here and wait for the Mongols to try again.
That's facts.
You say you are not soldiers. You are warriors. We can defeat the invaders and save our home. But only if we stand together.
I was not expecting a Super Saiyan mode in this game. My legend's gotta increase more than that, come on.
Your friend defeated one of my best generals. My men have started to believe he's invincible.
That's facts.
You will prove them wrong.
Ryuzo? Are you kidding me? I already whooped his ass.
What a reward for Jin's head. Have you stopped caring for your loyal straw hats? Jin is the best swordsman on the island.
Facts.
My men can't kill him. There are many ways to eliminate a foe. Find another. What if we didn't have to kill him?
It's done. Yarikawa will join our fight.
All right.
Other duties before we can retake Lord Shimura's castle.
think I'm gonna wind stance. Oh baby, tell me this is the spear stance. Tell me this is the spear stance. It's the spear stance. There we go. There it is, baby. Alright, so first I'm gonna do this mythic tail. Ooh. I'll see what that is later. A sword kit. Alright, I'll do this one, which is on the other side of the island. Then we'll reclaim my father's armor. Let me see here. I can fast travel here, though, right? Alright, let me hear your tale.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune.
Yamato is the same guy.
Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing.
That bow longer than Sephiroth's katana.
It awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Curse the bow, huh? I'll take it off their hands.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind.
He was dead shot with a bow? True.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
The coast, that sounds far away. Oh, it's not that far. I don't even need Nobu.
Hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. I must be close.
Follow the blue flowers, not a problem. This cave, what they want me to find?
That tomb is cracked open.
Investigate the tomb, no other problem.
An island surrounded by blue flowers.
Uchizune's bow could be there. Uchizune's resting place.
This is where he was killed. Search Yoshi for the island. Okay, I got it. I have Ghost Dance again already? I have to save that for a special occasion.
Stop searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
Oh no, I've never died before. So I'm not sure if I believe you.
Demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
I've had it since last fight? Oh. Alright, I have the upgrade that helps me deflect arrows, so I'm not too worried about. Oh. Damn, that's brutal. Oh, that's the island. That's definitely it. Yeah, look at it. I was gonna say that kind of sounds like the Naruto music. You know what would make the PS5 and Xbox One sell even more? They should add mods. I can't eat in this game, can I? I don't think so. I can emote, though. Mods for games, you know, like, have you ever guys been on PC and you guys could mod your game? Like, little silly mods that you could put in your game to make it cooler or more immersive or whatever. It's usually created by players of the game themselves rather than the devs. Some games do that on console. I'm saying it. They console should build the next hardware with mods in mind and make that a feature to drive sales. Because I remember when I was a kid and I didn't have a PC. One of the things that made me want to get a PC the most wasn't the graphics. It wasn't the power or anything. It was the fact that you could have mods in Skyrim. Like, I know you can get like Fallout with mods and then, you know, but then there's this whole creation kit thing. I don't know how they do it, but I feel like they could, if they really wanted to.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
What do you mean?
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines. And pray for the Kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island.
Okay.
And take an Omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the Torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the Omamori charms that rest there.
Yeah, I'm already doing something. Oh, I still didn't go that far enough? Okay. Mods aren't free. I mean, most of the time mods are free on PC. But not too many games are like super moddable, so I mean, they probably can't, even then, they probably still wouldn't be able to sell it as like a real feature.
Flowers.
They only Bethesda tried to sell mods. No idea what why they did that. I wonder how their PR manager is doing. This is it. I want this exact photo. What was this taken? Let me see here. I think it was right here. The tree sticking out a little bit. Oh, I can't get to it. Those crabs. Ah, oh, come on.
A mountain surrounded by blue flowers. Which is in this bowl could be there.
Wow. Is there a fast travel? Can I fast travel during current objective? Okay.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the boat alone.
Make me. That's what I thought. Mm-hmm. Castle Lookout Hot Springs. There's going to be a bunch of blue flowers around there, right? Which way is the ocean? So I know which way to face. It's not going to be in that direction then. There we go. That might be it. Is there a way up here? Doesn't look like it. Ah, I see blue flowers. No! I was a little too eager getting off that mountain. Epic jump, thank you. I always try to make everything I do epic. Oh, that was just to lead me up here? God damn it. A lot of arrows pumped in that one guy. Alright, this one isn't as easy as the last one, huh? What? That went right through his head.
Oh,
resistance dance, huh? Fight me. My mountain net.
I'm here.
Oh, sorry.
You'll be free soon.
A man from Jericho told me you saved his town.
That's facts.
There's no escaping them, my lord. They control every road in and out of here.
Is that how they captured you?
Yes. I was following the path, and they were camped nearby, waiting for travelers.
Find a safe spot in the wilds until I've cleared the roads.
I don't have time for that. Let me see here. Is there a way to climb up there? Come on, you could grab that tree branch. Nah, this isn't it. Can I see it from here, though? Like, that's where I come in, right? And that's where I'm like, oh, yeah. And then I come over here, and I'm supposed to find the place. But I don't see any blue flowers anywhere. How big is the search area? All right, so I'm in, like, this area, right? Let me go more left. Ooh, there's a lot more blue around here. Liking it already. Yeah, look at all this. Beautiful. Beautiful. Alright, I'm finna get that bow. That's it, that's the bow. No, that's it. Okay, I was like, wait, is that only half of it?
Richardson's longbow.
Oh, is it actually cursed?
Where am I?
Your bow is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
Now it's already how I was living. Duel of demons? Alright, let's go. Non that all. Drugs. Alright, Tengu. Draw your sword. We're throwing hands. The clashing and slashing of steel never gets old. Let's go. All I'm aware of this. I didn't know I wasn't in Stone Stance. Jeez. Why is this guy glowing? Is he actually a demon?
Do you not fear the demon's curse?
I do not.
Don't drive the Mongols from our home.
The birds are getting in the way. You guys are almost already dead. I welcome demons. No, Itachi's got me. It again, Jutsu. Wake up! Wake up!
Curse of Uchitsune.
It's drawn for a long time. Okay. Oh, that is a long draw time. Alright. I got what I came for. Was to reclaim my father's armor. Clan Sakai has not yet been vanquished. And I won't let it be either. Hold on, those like it. Something else I wanted to try right before that, though. Yeah, here it is. I'm gonna flex. I gotta flex my legendary bow in front of my archery teacher. And his mission is still here, so let me do this, then I reclaim my father's armor.
Sakai.
Sensei, any word on Tomoe?
Yes, but I'm not sure you are ready for her.
Cap.
You make her sound like a demon.
That's not far off the mark.
I've killed some of those too, but okay.
Tomoe is fearless. She is not samurai, but she is a born killer.
I know the type.
No, you do not.
Return to borrow bow? If I can, I will.
Come.
Where are we headed?
An archery range. The locals are Mongols training there. I suspect Tomoe was with them.
Tomoe betrayed you before she sided with the Mongols. But you never told me exactly what happened.
She used my teaching to help a band of assassins. They paid well.
It still doesn't explain why she attacked you.
Sakai, how does a samurai deal with an assassin?
You retaliated and attacked her.
I dealt with Tomoe as I would any common murderer.
We've had this conversation
before.
She was your
student.
I don't make exceptions, Sakai.
Come on. Can we get there already? We're gonna climb this rock face? We got tired, are you serious?
You have to climb to get there.
Sure you can make it, Sensei?
What are you waiting for, Sakai?
That's where I was earlier. I mean, what am I waiting for? I'm already up here.
You need a hand, Sensei? Not bad, Sakai.
What? What did you do? Alright, whatever.
You said the only way up was to climb.
No. I said you had to climb. It's good exercise.
Alright, bro, whatever.
Mongo and Japanese.
If they were here, they're long gone.
We might pick up their trail by the practice target.
There is no target.
Near that watchtower.
Not bad, Sensei.
Find out where they went. Move it, Sakai.
Game really takes its liberties? I feel like any game does.
How many Mongols is Tomoe training? A severed head. Used for target practice.
Sensei! Mongols here!
Not helping?
Good work, Sakai.
We're gonna question this guy? Where's Tomoe? Alright, whatever.
Resting your bow arm, Sensei?
Observing your response to an ambush.
You knew those Mongols were still here?
Yes.
You didn't think to mention it?
If you can't handle a few Mongols, what good will you be against Tomoe?
This is war, not a test.
And how many wars have you fought?
You'd be surprised.
I'll test you as I see fit.
I can see why Tomoe attacked you.
Yeah, I'm about to attack you myself. Not gonna lie.
Now, where did she go, Sakai?
I'll look around. A lot of tracks. A dozen men. Maybe more.
Follow the trail. If we catch her, do not wait for me. Attack and keep moving, or you'll die.
Do you plan to use your bow this time?
If we find her.
And if not?
Can you take a dozen enemy soldiers without me?
If I must.
Good answer.
If you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. The bow huge as fuck? Yeah, it is. The longbow is the cursed Yushisune. Fuck, I forgot his name. That Tomoe? Finally get to see the legendary Tomoe?
They're practicing what Tomoe taught them. Murdering the innocent.
No, no. Alright, but watch this. Longbow! Explosive arrows? Alright, baby. What do you think of my archery? Flexing my new bow on you. Beautiful voice. Thank you. Thank you. Don't worry, peasants, I got you.
Did you see a Japanese woman with these Mongols?
I couldn't believe it. She was giving them orders.
What did she say?
Something about the sensei and the hot springs. That's all I heard, my lord. Forgive me.
I taught a monster how to hunt.
They heard Tomoe giving orders to the Mongols. She mentioned Hiyoshi Springs.
She's just getting started. Sakai, the way you fight, it's not your uncle's way, and it's not mine.
We've never faced an enemy like this.
Samurai
is a guardian, not a killer who darts around like a thief.
You didn't see Komoda.
I've seen enough. I know it was brutal, but I won't train another monster.
I know. I won't let that happen.
Bro, you've already done your part. I just need you to help save my uncle. We're good now.
Going after Hiyoshi Springs. I need to prepare.
I'm here because I'm a good friend. I don't need anything from you anymore. Is that the end of the mission? If that's the case, then looks like it's time for me to reclaim my father's armor. I always want to say honor because of Zuko, but that's not what we're reclaiming. Alright. Wait, journal. I'm reclaiming the hallway? No. The hallway's already been claimed. Kubara. I can even swim in armor. I'm a beast, bro. You didn't see the ghost mode, did you, Joker? Don't feel like walking that far.
Good horse.
So my dad, the armor we're gonna get is the armor he died in when I was like hiding like a little girl, and then he got stabbed. He was like, "Jin, help me," and I was like, That's the armor we're claiming. But that had a beastly mask, if I remember. No, this game's pretty realistic. It doesn't have stuff like demons and monsters. It doesn't have that mythical element to it. The mythic quests are the closest it gets.
Village. Home.
Hmm. Yeah, Yamato's mask. Actually, it wasn't too different. It was black, though. From what I remember. No sign of Mongols. No way they just left everything the same.
Where is it?
Well, like it's time for... you! Yuriko? It's your boy.
I feared you were dead.
I came as soon as I could. It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now. Thank you. The Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits. Nothing I can't take care of.
You can fight? All right.
I've come for my father's... my armor.
You refused to wear it at Komoda Beach.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe.
Of course you did. I can always count on you, Yuriko. Kiku's had like 4 transformations this arc. Yeah, she looks really good in everything she wears. She had that beastly mask, and now she's wearing that armor.
These old bones. I'll get Taichi to help me fetch it. He's at the cemetery.
Ah, Taichi. What's he doing there? I totally remember these guys. I don't know who these guys are at all.
Plans for my poisons. Keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. He's alive.
The Mongols captured him at Komoda, but we freed him.
Oh, others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Masako.
Good. She's...
Hold on. There we go. Strike from horseback. Okay, that's just awesome.
Fighting alongside the boy since she was knee high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
Are the scabbards dying? I don't think so.
Him in years.
Don't worry, he's useless. I don't
Does
like him.
He still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things.
Yeah.
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Lord Sakai, you're back.
I wish I could stay. But I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects.
Am I about to have a flashback hallucination? Wow. I swear to God, Japan can't be actually this beautiful back then. All the colored, all the different colored plants and stuff. Compose haiku. Haiku. If the scabbers don't get bodied by Kaido, I'd be very surprised. mourn my father. Is that the only thing I got? Light for my father. Wait. Haiku is like 5, 7, and 5, right? I mourn my father. Okay, that. Light for my father. Is there anything else? Which one should I go with? I'll go with I mourn him. Haiku. We used to meditate here. We used to meditate here. Dead 7. His grave close, but his soul distant. I like that one way better. Now I am alone? No, that's depressing. All things pass away. That's poetic. Master poet here.
Things pass away.
I'll join you eventually, Pops. Just not right now. Hi, Tai Chi.
The armor's inside, my lord.
Thank you, Tai Chi.
Jin, help me.
I hope to clean all the blood out of it if I'm gonna wear this.
Lightheaded. For a moment, I thought you looked
like a ghost.
Jesus, coward!
Get inside.
What's this? Somebody test my armor on? Hold on. Before I do that. I can't change my gear right now? Okay, I guess that makes sense.
Stand and fight me!
Thought that was a feint. Okay. Oh, that was my chance to do multiple standoffs. What? All right, let me try to stand off for all this time. Oh, what? Nah, kill me. I want to do that properly. Thrax murked me? Yeah, I guess they got one over on me. I'm going to do this properly, even if it kills me. What? So he's just never gonna attack me? Is that what you're telling me? Even though he attacked me to... Okay.
I'm right here!
Just attack. Just attack. Okay. What the hell? It's happening.
Who trained you? An oaf?
What? I just killed two of your guys.
Yarikawa giving us trouble again.
The Yarikawa rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
Of course. Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yes. Come.
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of our rice.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But poison arrows do sound kind of lit.
Sit with me a moment.
Sure.
Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire. I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
My mother taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. But they must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied
Genji
from the west. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I can't keep that promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver, near the old crossing. Remember? You and your little friend gathered them to make little boats.
Ryuzo and I, we spent all day reenacting the Battle of Dunnoda.
Be careful, Jin.
Ah, Ryuzo.
Outpost there now.
Don't worry, I'll be back soon with reeds.
Go on. I'll be fine.
The helmet piece is the only part I didn't like.
Yudiko was right. A Mongol outpost.
That's okay. Stand up. Stand off. There we go. Boom. Come here, show guy. How much health does this guy have? Okay. He was the leader, that's why. Oh, that smoke bomb? But I thought I killed you. Is that everybody? No, I was gonna say, there's no way. I don't have any arrows. Accidentally hit your own teammate, I think. Nice try. Wasn't there like a rack of ammo around here that I picked up last time? There's a whole camp full of shield guys. Sweet. Marco sucks. All right. What makes you think Marco sucks, Jay? I said Jay, Joker. Are you serious? They just walked it off? Actually, let's try some of these. Boom. Oh. Oh yeah, Rico. Got that reed stuff. Is that Nobu or is that some other horse? Hey, Yuriko, relax. I'm right here.
Yuriko?
Excuse me, young master.
What's wrong?
You caught me thinking about Lord Sakai.
I try not to do that.
He loved you in his way.
I have no flashbacks with him.
We have a blowgun and darts. All I need now is the poison.
Of course, young master. Come with me. I have a small camp where I gather plants and herbs for ointments. And poison. It kills vermin within moments.
Make it strong enough for the invaders.
Nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle. Like you were the Shogun himself.
I might be one day. You never know.
So funny.
I just remembered it was out here you nearly killed your uncle.
What?
You were 3 or 4. The poor man was trying to teach you how to hold your wooden kodachi. You wanted to chase butterflies.
I know the story. My uncle's black eye took weeks to heal.
Lord Shimura and your father laughed so hard, I fear they'd both choke to death.
I don't remember my father's laugh.
It was probably war.
Your mother got sick. But you have your father's laugh. Here we are.
A gozamet and a campfire. You sleep out here?
Only when I spend the day foraging for plants. I look for the flowers we need.
Rest, Yuriko. I will get them for you.
I don't know what they are. I'm guessing it's this.
Don't eat the seeds. They're poisonous.
Another child, Yuriko.
Oh. I know. Remember how we'd gather flowers for your mother?
Nope.
She arranged them for the little alcove at home.
That should be enough. Bring them to me, young master.
Your plants.
Good. We extract the seeds, crush them, make a paste, and dip the needles.
Make sure the dose is strong.
It should do what you need.
Sure not to poke ourselves now.
It's done.
I'm going to test it out on your horse, all right?
You're sure he came this way?
Perfect. Some straw hats.
Around here somewhere.
Listen. Someone's coming.
Stay there, Yuriko.
Oh, baby. Perfect timing.
Let's see if this poison works.
He will regret what he did to Sadamune and the others.
I just want his head and the price that goes with it. How much farther?
It's around here somewhere. Let me get my bearings. Hurry up. I don't want to lose it.
Run away, are we? Not gonna let you. Aw, I let him. Aw.
Are you hurt, young master?
They didn't even notice us.
Don't worry. I dealt with them.
Sometimes I forget you're a grown man.
I forget sometimes, too. We should get back to the estate.
I'll stay. I need to straighten the place up.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Hush! You are not a child, and I'm old enough to take care of myself.
What other kinds of poison can you make?
Always so impatient. There is another. It causes confusion and rage.
For real?
But the ingredients... What were they?
Try to remember. It sounds useful.
Oh, wow, that was a pretty big one, huh? I really need to get that Sly Cooper fit.
What was it? Red leaves? No, it has petals.
I'll leave you to it.
No, no.
Let me see here. Speak with Lord Shimura. All right.
That. Oh, mother, I wish you were here.
Lord Shimura. Lord Shimura. Nobu. Pretty thick wood here. Ochimura's camp. Where is it? I don't see anything. Just gonna fast travel there. Correct. Straighten your stance there, soldier. Lord Shimura, I'll speak to you in just a second, uncle.
Lord Sakai, you've done well.
Yeah, hold on.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Yeah, where's the...
Sure? I heard some monks speaking about it.
They don't have a blacksmith here?
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting?
Hmm. Alright, never mind. I was gonna try to upgrade my sword, but actually, I should just come back here, right? Let me go to a camp where I know has all the stuff I need.
Improve your blades, my lord. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
I just need some more iron.
Thank you.
Your blade will keep us safe. Do you need a new quiver or satchel? Excellent condition. I'll put these to good use. This will do very well. Excellent condition. Very good quality. I can do a lot with this. Come back if you need it.
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
I just sold all my linen. Ah! Linen.
Lord Sakai, you survived the invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me. Or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
Ooh. That looks pretty good, actually. Sea dragon? Ooh. These look pretty cool.
You can bring more, it's yours. Go with Kami's protection.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
I'll see you again.
What the? I didn't switch into this. I didn't switch into that. No. Alright, let me get on with the mission. I'm stalling at this point.
Your weapon like it.
Lord Sakai, you've done well. Thanks to your efforts, we have an army to reclaim my castle.
I told you Yuna would have come through.
I'm already arranging her payment.
Sweet, he's not pushing back the goalposts anymore.
Reinforcements will be here soon. Before they arrive, we must resolve a new problem.
Oh, what happened?
My scouts intercepted orders from the Khan, addressed to Duzo. His mercenaries are poised to strike our flank.
Do you know where Duzo is now?
Not far. Fort Koyason. You do not have to face him yourself.
He was my friend. I will deal with him.
Do what you must. Our forces will be ready for battle when you return.
A reckoning in blood.
Yuna may want to join me for this.
You know, why would Yuna want to join me for this?
What are you leaving behind?
More than you'll ever know. What?
You're leaving.
Your uncle kept his word. A boat sails at dawn tomorrow.
I need your help one last time.
No.
Duzo hiding in Fort Koyasan.
I can't. Please understand.
I understand, Yuna.
I spent my life working for this.
I understand.
Going to bed hungry. Risking my neck so we'd have enough money to start a new life on the mainland. I can't give up now.
I'm not asking you to. Help me defeat Duzo, and I'll see you off myself.
This is your battle, Jin. Not mine.
I don't need her help to handle Ryuzo's bitch ass.
All we need is to start a new life.
I won't stop you then. Thank you, Yuna, for everything. I hope you find peace.
You too.
My lord, listen to your sister, Taka. She'll take care of you.
Goodbye. Lord Sakai.
I can do this alone. Under cover of night.
That's right. Help those guys make it. I'm rooting for those kids. I'm guessing these torii gates lead to the fort. Wow, look at all these red trees.
Fort Koyasa, a nest of traitors. Better scout the fort. Mongols. As if strides aren't bad enough.
Lord Sakai! Wait!
Shh! You give us away. I won't let you do this alone.
What the?
If Yuna won't come with you, then I have to.
You're not trained for this.
In Yarikawa, you said we can save our home if we stand together.
Oh, this is bad.
I stand with the ghost.
I can't pit you against Mongols. If anything happened...
At least let me create a distraction. Draw some of them away. Even the odds for you.
I don't know. This is the part... You're right. You have major death flags right now.
Right back to camp as fast as you can.
I won't let you down.
No...
I'll make my move now.
No!
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I tell Lord Shimura you're here! The samurai will come for you! Let's bring your head to power! Oh, wow. What the? How did I hit him? Damn.
Go. I'll make my move now.
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here! The samurai will come for you! They'll take your head to power!
Hotunhan! Mongol Kwan! Rasiganot!
Nigger Bishay!
Mongol Trice!
Here you!
He's so good! Tina!
Just gonna walk past all of you guys if they let me. Ah, crap. I have to defeat all these guys now. All right, come up here one at a time, and I'll fight you all of you guys. I promise. What?
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here!
All right, let's do this. Damn, look at all these people here. I need ghost dance for this. There's no way I can get it right now. What? I dodged that. No, there's not a way in.
Here, you.
Oh, I said I'm supposed to wait for him to... Okay. I'm sitting here trying to fight 50 people. I just have to wait for him to leave.
Here, you.
To you, sir.
Who saw me?
And huge fish. Timbo the apple.
Then, nigga, what?
Shut up, shut up.
Allah Yostra. Yamar Nigim Harwo. Yam Chihuj.
The moon by Starla.
I couldn't jump backwards because of the damn ladder. Damn. That seems like everybody. Come on, turn back around. What are you doing? All right, fine. Then he turns around. Fuck this guy.
Tindman.
No way, he didn't see me?
What's up, Irch? Midden Serimstein.
Oh my gosh. End this poor fool's suffering, dog. Go. I could just put them away, huh? Come over here, buddy. What? Oh my god. Is there a safer way of getting down from this stupid ass cliff?
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here! The samurai will come for you! They'll take your head, you coward!
Here, you. Alson, who niggin helped Alf.
Uxum was samurai. Books are that head, Joss.
Her team by you.
And her footman.
There it is, the ghost dance, that's what I was trying to get. Thank you, smoke bomb. That didn't hit me, but okay. The wrong guy. I guess it worked out. Sorry about that, I get a little stuck sometimes. But it all works out in the end. Can't wait to try this ghost dance out on bitch ass Ryuzo. Oh, it's not enough enemy.
It's good to see you.
You know why I've come.
Yes. I made sure you'd know where to find me. The Khan wants to meet you.
I'm not here to talk. You betrayed us all.
We can save our home together. It doesn't have to be like this.
You're the one who betrayed me.
It does.
Wow. Wow. I can't complain because I've done some stupid stuff. Oh, please, no. Taka, they got you.
Taka. Oh. You were gone so long. I knew you were in trouble.
Ah, damn it.
I came to help, but the Mongols caught me.
You idiot.
We have to get free. They're going to kill us. Only if we let them. Try to get loose. Just need to loosen this.
Must be thirsty.
Arek. Milk from my favorite horse. The final gift to me. She broke her egg yesterday. So I fed her to my men. We do what we must, Lord Sakai. That is why you and I are both survivors.
Ah, man.
I am samurai.
No, you are more than that. You are the ghost. Convince your people to join me, and I will give them peace.
We will never serve you.
Your uncle.
Oh, no.
Said the same thing. But I asked him to end this war.
He refused to be your slave.
Aw, oh man, rest in peace, Taka. He's totally dying right now.
I, too, have pride in family. And I know what it's like to live in their shadow. Why should we settle for scraps when we deserve to be legends?
He is a legend.
See? Your people will follow you.
Oh my god, Taka, please.
Join me and save them.
You want to divide and conquer. You did it, Ryuzo. Not us.
Oh. Your legend does not even care about you. You kill him. You can go.
Taka, do it. He's lying, but still. Don't. No. He's about to try to take a swing at dude. No. Grab the sword, hand it to me. Okay, nope, he's dead. God damn it. I knew it. He had so many death flags. Oh, wow.
Your friend died for you. Now I must find another. And you must choose again.
He did it with my sword, too. All right, this guy's got to die. Yuna's going to be so mad. But I told him to go home. He came back on his own, so. All right, time to mash this X button. All right, Ryuzo's dead. Khan guy is dead. The whole Mongol army, they're dead. They're finished. They're through. If only I could have done that. Where are you doing it? Oh man, this is disgusting.
Kill them all.
That's right, Jed. We're on the same page. All right, where are you guys at? You're dead. You're the first person I saw. You're dead. I better hope I don't get a ghost dance.
No mercy.
This is what I got. He hit me. Damn it. I was one away. Well, I mean, I'm not sure what I would have done against what I assume is the final boss guy, but still, Yuta's gonna be so mad. It technically wasn't even my fault. How do I switch? I forgot how to switch to... Okay. There it is. Any more straw hats? Oh no.
Jin!
Yuna.
I just saw the Khan ride out with Ryuzo. Where's Taka?
No.
I know he's here.
He is, but I mean.
He left a message saying he'd followed you. Where is he?
I got bad news. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yuna, wait.
Yeah, you don't want to see his headless body. Hold on.
He wasn't supposed to be here.
He was not.
Why didn't he listen?
I have no idea.
No.
So you're not like blaming me or anything, right? I feel like I should say something, but at the same time I feel like I shouldn't say anything. I didn't. That was his own decision.
I tried to stop him. But he wanted to help.
That's Taka.
He escaped!
Yeah, we'll get back to this. Cool.
I'm not leaving him.
Time for revenge!
can't see. Okay, that's pretty embarrassing. God damn it, Yuna.
You can do this.
That was too close.
That all you're gonna do, buddy? No, go after that guy. Oh my god, Yuna. Alright, you grab the torso, I'll grab the head.
That's the last of them. The Star Hats have finished. Yuzo's alone.
He's still alive. With the Khan.
There's nothing more we can do here.
I need to bury my brother.
Understood. I'll help you. Yeah. Well, it's not my fault that he died at all. I do bear some responsibility, a little bit. Okay.
I never met. meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
She doesn't seem too mad, actually.
I swore I'd give him a good life. Keep him safe. This isn't your fault.
The amount of hits is weird. Yeah, sometimes it is.
No. It was the Khan. Rizzo. Every Mongol on this island. Help me kill them all. Help me avenge Taka.
There's no reason to leave anymore. Nowhere to go. Nothing to do.
Right, so you might as well join me.
Except stay. And fight.
You should go to my uncle's camp and get some rest. I'll meet you there.
Was Taka brave?
Oh, yeah. 100%.
The end.
He said tell Yuna, but then he got interrupted by his head getting cut off. Jin trying to be Eren? Is that an Attack on Titan reference? A legend increase? The Hero of Tsushima. All right. Maximum health increase. They all take that.
Guards will investigate odd sounds. These chimes can be a distraction or a lure.
I like it. I like it. I like it. Don't I have a praying emote? No, I have a bowing emote. Here, I'll play some music for your brother. There we go. Am I going to finish the rest of the game before the final mission? This isn't the final mission, is it? Yeah, there's like a whole another half of the island I haven't even gone to. There's no way. But I will end the stream here. And we'll do all the rest of that tomorrow. Or not tomorrow. I'm definitely not going to be able to stream tomorrow. We'll do it whenever I can. Thank you guys for coming out. I appreciate you guys watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.